Have you ever seen a lowly king? Kings are usually very pompous and prideful individuals, aren't they? However, Zechariah chapter 9 and verse 9 predicts the arrival of a king who would be the complete opposite. The scripture says, "Behold, your king is coming to you. He is just and having salvation, lowly and riding on a donkey, a colt, the foal of a donkey." Matthew chapter 21 and verses 5 through 10 records the identity of this lowly king to be Jesus, who rode into Jerusalem on a donkey to the cry of "Hosanna to the Son of David," as he continued his journey to the cross, where he died for you and for me to provide salvation for each one of us. What a king we have in Jesus. Amen.